I told him to go to the library, because if you don't know a flower from a weed, you need to go to the library, because they will help you out. They're very intelligent people there.
Were you yelling?
I had to, because the weed whacker was still going.
Okay. And he didn't turn it off to talk to you?
No, he did not.
Okay.
And I just went like that, and it never even touched him.
What does went like that mean?
Oh, the flower that I had in my head, the dead one, just went like that.
Did you throw it at him? Is that what you're saying?